What motivates me is the unknown. If I sign up for a show, I know I have to bring my best. And I know everybody else that's signing up to do the show, they're going to bring their very best. And I don't want to disappoint the people who follow me, who see that I'm working, but not really showing the results because maybe in the background I'm really cheating myself. So I work hard because I know people look up to me. I know people look to me for advice, for motivation, and that keeps me going. And also the competition. We are up at 4 a.m. I have a full-time job. My son is 10 years old. So it's all about discipline and dedication. I know I want it, so I will make time for it. So 4 a.m. is the time that I have within that 24 hours to get my workout in. So I'm up at 4 a.m. I make that sacrifice every single day.